Oh, hi. I didn't see you there. Isn't nature wonderful? My name is Randy Baskett, and join me as we explore the exciting world of the United States Department of Agriculture. The USDA protects and enriches the lives of Americans by defending our natural resources, our food, and our agriculture through sound public policy, efficient management, and the cutting-edge science of today. Once again, join me as we explore this exciting and unique world of agriculture. This is a barn.
Thank you for meeting with me here, Secretary of Agriculture Tom Vilsack. Now that we've gathered the wood for this fire with our bare hands, why don't we delve into the work that is the USDA's day-to-day business?
Well, that is why they pay me the big bucks.
Oh.
But for reals, yo, I'm like ninth in line for the presidency.
Oh my, well that is pretty impressive, sir, but let's talk about something that really matters.
Well, the USDA is responsible for developing government policy on farming, agriculture, and food. Our main goal is to support farmers and ranchers, while also ensuring the safety of the consumer. Other issues that we deal with include the protection of natural resources, the promotion of production and trade, as well as the reduction of hunger in the United States.
I'm hungry. Make me a sandwich.
Well, I have prepared for your concerns. And I'm ready to address them.
Oh my, this is getting dangerous. I love it. This is a lot of fun.
Indeed it is. Hey, why don't I take you through a tour of the USDA? I'll even introduce you to some of the sub-secretaries that run their various departments.
Oh boy, let's go. But I think it might get a little bit too hot if we leave this fire burning.
Confucius said, to chop a tree is profitable. To climb a tree is enjoyable. But to protect a tree is respectable.
You know what, Mr. Vilsack? I really love wood. Don't you love wood?
Oh boy, do I. You know, could you imagine a world without wood?
You know what? I really can't. And that's one of the main reasons for the USDA's Department of Agriculture. Why don't we talk to the Undersecretary now?
Hey, the name's David Birch. It's great to be here. And it's great to be surrounded by all this wood.
Don't we love wood?
Anyways, our department is responsible for the conservation of many resources, such as this tree.
My, that's a mighty tough timber.
And Randy, people want to go to forests, so we maintain them to meet their demand. Some of our programs include the United States Forest Service and the Natural Resource Conservation Service.
Take a look at this log over here.
Wow, it's huge!
I'm gonna cut it down.
Oh no! I got it!
Oh, thanks! Don't worry. I'm gonna find my way to the forest.
Oh man, I don't know if you can get that.
I never give up!
Wise man. That's why you're in the basket.
I've got this one in the basket.
Undersecretary, I've got it.
All right, good man.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Oh,
Do you notice anything strange about the Undersecretary?
No, he looks fine. What's wrong?
Nothing.
Come back!
Cornvicious said, the land sinks beneath obesity, sated by poor nutrition.
A veggie drink. That's unheard of. You believe that?
Hi there. Thank you for meeting with us here. I needed to stock up and I don't like when my drinks taste good. Anyways, what are your guys' names and what departments do you represent?
My name is Dil Bologna and I'm the Undersecretary of Food Safety.
And I'm Reggie Veggie McGee of Food, Nutrition, and Consumer Services.
Wow, we're in star-studded company.
Aw, man, you bet.
Mr. Baskin.
Well, gentlemen, what do you guys do with your various undersecretaryships?
In my department, we use agricultural abundances to combat hunger and promote health in the United States. Our Center for Nutrition Policy and Promotion gives dietary guidances that help link science to consumer needs and nutrition. Our food and nutrition services fights hunger by supporting low-income families.
My food safety department ensures the integrity of USDA meat, poultry, and even eggs. Take this one for instance. She's a mute.
Hi there,
I'm out, Basket. I'm checking the meat.
I know you like looking at meat, but why don't you try these imported pretzels? I had to check on my own specialty.
Hey, Veggie, get over here.
Yeah, what's up?
You gotta try these. Basket gave them to me. Pretty good, right?
Delicious.
You know what, Tom? I suspect there's good and plenty of these in this bag. Wouldn't you agree?
Basket, don't you feel something a little strange in the air?
Tom, you know it would never work between us.
No, that's not what I mean.
Well, then what do you mean? What's wrong with him? And now for a short commercial break.
Can you tell which one's me? Probably not. Hi, my name's Nick Cox, and I'm here with the Marketing and Regulatory Programs. But you probably already knew that. Our agricultural marketing service facilitates the marketing of U.S. agriculture worldwide. Animal and Plant Health Inspection Service ensures the health and care of animals and plants because, ladies, I love the puppies. Grain Inspection, Packers, and Stockyards Administration facilitates marketing of livestock, poultry, meat, cereals, oil seeds, and other icky things. The administration also promotes fair trading practices because I love free markets. Well, now, and join me, Nick Cox, in supporting the USDA's marketing and regulatory programs.
Confucius said, land that lay bare is but a cancer on economic growth.
Now, am I correct in saying that this is one of the main buildings of the USDA, the small tent in the middle of this barren field?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure anyway.
That's great. Hello, is anybody home?
Hello!
Hi there, who are you all?
Hello!
My name's Cletus Ear, but they call me Lil U.S. agriculture around these parts.
Okay.
Hello, I'm Earl Gerald, but my friends call me Earl Rural Gerald.
Oh, that's wonderful. I love going out into rural land.
Yeah, man, rural corn is the best.
Rural.
Rural.
Well, what undersecretaryships do you guys hold?
Well, I'm the undersecretary for farm and foreign agriculture.
And I'm rural development. Yeah!
Mr. Ear, can you give me a report on your latest findings as undersecretary?
Well, our main goals are to protect American farmers against volatile weather and markets.
As undersecretary, I manage some of the services within our department. One of them includes the agriculture, foreign agriculture service, which strives to improve competitiveness of U.S. agriculture in global markets. Another one includes the Farm Service Agency, which serves farmers with agriculture policy, credit, and loan programs.
Can you talk louder? I can't hear you.
Another one of our programs includes the Risk Management Agency, which runs Federal Crop Insurance Corporation that helps farmers manage risk.
But how about you, Mr. Jerr? In rural development, I improve the quality of life in rural America by providing financial support for vital public facilities and services and promoting economic development and community empowerment.
That's very rural.
Oh man, I don't know how you could get that rural.
That's
man.
So rural.
Man, on the ruralometer, that's a 10.
That's so rural.
Yeah man, it's like rural, but rural rural.
There's a reason they call it rural rural.
Yeah man, it's rural.
I can get on the rural train to rural town, because this is just rural out of my mind.
Yeah, I'm all about that rural rural life, man. Oh my god!
Tom, what's wrong? Come back! Come back, Tom! There's more departments to be seen!
Confucius said, science and agriculture coexist as lily and oriental pond.
Thanks for allowing me to meet with you here in your humble abode. Undersecretary Dan Pants for Research, Education, and Economics. I know how hard it is for you to find time out of your busy schedule.
It's extremely long and hard hours, but I like it that way. I'm the chief scientist.
That's wonderful. Hey, how y'all doing?
Hey, what's up?
Hey, not much.
I just got back from the bathroom.
Banana for?
It's a New York corn.
Oh, that's why it's brown.
This is what you do when you go to the bathroom?
Oh, do you like carrots?
Yes, indeed. We just came up with a new breed of experimental carrots. But we have had some slaves. So.
You know what? I like carrots. They taste good. Mm-hmm. What were you saying? I wasn't listening.
Well, I'll try to keep this brief then so that you can get back to your work. How about you just list some of the responsibilities of your department and at least three programs that you oversee for full credit?
Well, this is school. Be gone with you.
I hear German grad school's pretty tough.
Well, as the Undersecretary of Research, Development, and Economics, I'm in charge of research, development, and economics.
That's wonderful, Dr. Pants.
Come with me. I will show you around the facility to discuss.
All right, let's do it.
What's good, Doug?
Mm-hmm. Our main goal here is to increase the education about agriculture through research and development.
Okay. What about the Agricultural Research Service?
Agricultural Research Service consists of 8,000 scientists that we have who look at nutritional information, forms of growing, and various other agricultural information.
That sounds delicious. Why don't we stand at this balcony over here? It's very cinematic.
Let me show you something exciting. We also have the Economic Research Service. They study the effects of the agriculture on the economy and vice versa.
And the environment as well.
Indeed.
Absolutely.
And I like your accent.
Great.
Thank you. Hey, where'd they go?
Lastly, the National Agriculture Statistics Service provides information that helps farms and agriculture in the U.S.
Where are you? I can't find you.
I lost you. Come with me. I have something to show you upstairs.
Are you sure it's not downstairs? That's convenient.
Going up.
Oh no!
Wow, it feels like we've been in an elevator for quite a while now.
These things take forever.
But wait, where's Vilsack?
Going down.
I don't know.
Hey guys.
Going down.
Wait.
Going down.
Tom Vilsack, I'm looking for Tom Vilsack. Has anybody here seen the Department of Agriculture secretary here? That important man. I heard he is here. Oh, here's the copy of Farm and Ranch Living that he left. I may never see him again. By some strange coincidence, I think he may have gotten on an elevator while I ran out of the elevator to look at him. This never happens. Let me in! I love you! Let me in! Guys!
Let me out of here!
Whoa! What's going on? Are you alright, Undersecretary? I need to find Tom. Pulse sec! Tom, what's wrong?
These people, they're turning into carrots.
But that's ridiculous, Tom. Aren't you glad they're not oranges at least? But let's continue our tour.
Oh man, you've been eating those oranges, haven't you, Tom?
Oh man, I don't know what's been happening.
Well, isn't this a perfect time for a fire, Tom? I see you're not in the mood for talking. I had a great time. I really love agriculture.
Well, I'm glad to see that you saw the jobs of the various undersecretaries. What is that on your face?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, maybe I'm just seeing things.
It grew.
I really don't know what you're talking about.
No.
No!
Do you like carrots, Tom? Tom! Don't leave so soon!
I know! Now my only hope is Mr. Townsend!
Wait! Let's get to the root of this problem!
Mr. Townsend! Not the Thompsons! No!
No! It
I had a nice time, Tom. I love agriculture.
No. No.
Carrots.
Let's redo that. That's not.
Some of our programs include the United States Forest Service and the Natural Conservation of Resources Service.
We've got the hatchet hits too on the ground.
Yeah.
So much.
United States Forest Service and the Natural Resources Conservation Service.
Inspector Nita. This is.
Some of our services include the United States Forest Service and the Natural Resources Conservation Service.
All right.
Some of our programs include the United the United States Forest Conservation.
Oh no.
Forest
oh,
what?
No.
Forest.
No.
Some of our programs include the United States Forest Service and the United States Conservation of Energy Service. Some of our services include the United States Forest Service.
I love that.
Location scouting fail. Are you throwing up at me?
Yeah.
Programs that we work on are the United States.
Can I just say conservation?
No, you gotta say natural resources.
Okay.
One, three.
Well, oh, look at that lens flare. So much wind.
Another one includes the Farm Service Agency, which serves...
What? I'm just nodding!
Some of our programs include the United States Forest Service and the Natural Resource Conservation Service. Is that right?
That's good. That's-